What exactly is cash forecasting? Basically, cash forecasting is a model which is used to kind of determine what are the cash receipts and what are the cash expenses that one would incur over a period of time, and how that impacts the business. So this model is basically to help the SMEs take fundraising or investment decisions in a very structured fashion. Is that at any point of time, the business needs to carry an adequate amount of cash to meet their financial commitments. So it becomes absolutely critical to be aware as to when that amount of money is required, what amount of money is required, and where the money is going to be spent. So it is all about planning and decision making, and that's where this cash forecasting model really makes a difference. Making all those, meeting all those commitments and making sure money is available is absolutely important. That's why managing cash becomes very, very critical, and it's the lifeline of the business.